The Songs of Seven are the letters that I've been given to write to the church at this time in history. Jesus stands in the middle of his church. He is doing something profound, irrevocable, and irrefutable in our time. And I can't think of a better place to lead these songs again for the first time since we captured them just a few weeks ago than at Passion 2022. So January 2nd and 3rd, Atlanta, Georgia, if you are part of the Passion 268 generation, if you are a college-age student in the United States, can I encourage you to get yourself to the Benz? Meet me there. We are going to go after the Lord together for his name and his renown.